excited to do this video. This is video 2 in a series of 3 all about common tattoo questions I get asked. This video is going to be all about tattoo numbing lotion and what it's like to experience kind of like a numbing while you're being tattooed. And I believe there's some sort of a stigma around it, like, oh, you have to earn your tattoos, oh, it doesn't hurt, oh, I love how it feels. But for me, I am so over being tattooed. I hate it. I put it off and I put it off, and there's so many tattoos I thought by 2015 I would have, and every year it gets harder to be tattooed. About a year ago, I did some research about tattoo numbing lotions, and because I like don't want to like be dishonest to my tattoo artist and show up drunk or show up intoxicated, I really wanted to look for something that was pretty common. And I had done some research on topical anesthetics, and I was on Amazon and I found this, which is called Hush. And it says Hush Tattoo Numbing Gel, and it has the little vegan symbol right at the bottom there. And I bought this off Amazon, but this little product right here was called an add-on. And I don't know if I have that like a green feature turned on my Amazon account or something, or maybe this company has it, but I wasn't able to buy this by itself, I guess because it is so small. I had to wait and buy it in the future when I added more things to my cart. So I ordered this like a year ago, forgot all about it, and then when I ordered my digital camera off Amazon, this came with it, and I was like, oh yeah, the add-on. So I got this and like never really did anything with it because I was like kind of embarrassed to bring this to my tattoo appointments. And I've probably been tattooed like 3 or 4 times since I've owned this, but yesterday when I was getting tattooed by Derek Hooper, I was getting behind my knee tattooed, and behind my knee I knew was gonna be unbearable. I already didn't want to be tattooed, but like I said, I put it off and I put it off, and I've been looking forward to getting tattooed by Derek for years and years and years, and since he was gonna be in Philly, I was like, all right, I gotta do this. I pulled this out and I put a picture of it on Instagram just so I could see like some reviews, and one of my friends on there, Ghost Kitten, said that she wished that she had this stuff, so I was like, yeah, let me pull this out. And yeah, I got mixed reviews on my Instagram post, like, oh, that stuff is crap, it doesn't work, blah blah blah, and then other people are like, I swear by it. I've never experienced any numbing during my tattooing, so I was ready for anything, really. But my expectations were low because I am used to like tattoo gimmicks. So my expectations were really low. So what I did was I followed the exact directions. This says uses for the temporary relief of discomfort and pain associated with tattooing. Directions: before skin is broken, apply a thick layer of Hush gel in the area to be tattooed. Spread evenly throughout. Reapply along the edges, wrap the area with plastic wrap and allow 1 hour for absorption. Remove the plastic wrap and prep skin for procedure. So you can see right here that I did that before the tattoo. But it was really hot out yesterday, it was like 90 degrees, I couldn't walk around with like all this cling wrap on my leg. So before my tattoo, I did take it off. When I got to ceremony tattoo, I did ask Derek ahead of time if I could use this, because this is, I think you should ask your tattoo artist for permission to use this, just because they may have negative experiences, experience allergic reactions, all of that stuff. I did message him ahead of time asking permission, and he said it was goody. So I told him that I had this on my skin, and I gave it to him to use during the procedure. He said that it works best when the skin is broken, meaning like do the line work, apply this, and then do the color, and you can experience more benefits. That way it's like in the skin. I would say this was the easiest tattoo I've ever gotten, and it was in one of the most sensitive places. I've been putting it off forever getting it done, and as well as the discomfort I felt when I got my elbow, the inside of my elbow tattooed, I thought the leg would be so much worse. The skin is thin and everything is there. No gimmicks. It was one of the easiest tattoos I've ever gotten. I was so scared that I wouldn't get through it just because Derek is visiting Philadelphia, so I couldn't get like color another time, break it up into sessions. I was so nervous, but this stuff like really did it. It didn't like completely numb my skin Like, I didn't experience, like, complete numbness. But the way I described it was the burn of the tattoo was taken away. And I think that's one of the hardest things that, like, I think that's what keeps me not going during the tattoo is the, like, the burning and, like, feeling the needle and the wiping. After too much of that, my skin is irritated, I'm uncomfortable, I'm ill at ease, I want to move around, I feel weird, and I become really restless. And this stuff really took the edge off of that. I did not experience my normal restlessness that I can, like, not combat. And when the tattoo was over, I, like, couldn't believe it. Because usually the tattoo hurts and then I'll hit my stride and, like, my endorphins will kind of pump me up. And then I just, like, fatigue and it's all downhill and I want to move and I want to get up and it's over, just wrap it. So I would say this stuff was great, especially if you, like, have to get your tattoo done, if you're getting your back done and you just want to add, like, 2 hours to your session. I think that this stuff would do that for you. I don't recommend this to somebody for their very first tattoo, and that is just because I knew what to experience because I've been tattooed before, and I knew what to expect, and then my pain expectation was up here, and then Hush brought it down to, like, here, which for me was so exciting. I loved it because I knew I hate getting tattooed, blah, 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 blah. If it's your first time, I don't think this is going to help you just because this is going to create, like, a standard that is still painful. Like, I'm not saying that this did not zero out my pain. Pain was still there, but my expectation, I think, brought it to a very easy, very tolerable pain threshold, which I totally liked. Not saying that, like, you can't use this on your first tattoo, but I'm just saying I don't think it will be as effective in your mind. I did call my friend on the phone last night and I asked her about this, and she said that she's used it before, but her tattoo artist said, this is very expensive, so I'm only using a little bit on you. And I was like, girl, it cost me $20. But, you know, if you may experience that, I recommend buying this on your own and bringing it to your appointment. And, you know, asking your tattoo artist permission, whatever, calling the shop, asking their policy, if you're allowed to bring in, you know, outside items to their shop. This whole thing cost me $20, and really, it says 20 ounces on there. Oh no, it says 2 ounces, duh. So it says 2 ounces, but we use, like, the littlest little bit, like, opening the lid, it's still, like, filled to the top. So if your tattoo artist is like, hey, I don't want to use that, it's really expensive, offer to buy it yourself. Like, if you're getting a full back piece, buy one of these and give it to your tattoo artist and be like, hey, if you don't accept outside things, keep it here, but use it on me, use it however. Give it to your tattoo artist as a gift. Maybe they've never experienced it before. Especially, like, if you're getting tattooed by somebody regularly, why not give them a gift anyway? Give this to them, ask them to try it out, and I think that would be really cool. I did feel bad that, like, my friend, her tattoo artist, would only use, like, a little tiny bit because it was expensive. Buy it yourself. $20. I'm never going to be tattooed again without this stuff, and it is Hush Anesthetic Tattoo Numbing Gel. And from talking with other people, there are stronger products on the market. I don't know them. I've never used anything else. I've only ever used this, and I've only ever used it yesterday to get the back of my knee tattooed, but it was hella. I totally recommend this. It was $20 on Amazon, and I didn't even know what it was called. I just searched tattoo numbing, and this is called Hush, and it's vegan. And yeah, that's my experience with Hush Tattoo Numbing Gel. I really didn't have to do that much stuff at home. Super recommend, super chill. And yeah, let me know what you've used, your experiences, and subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up, and stay tuned for the first video in the series and the third video in the series for public record common tattoo questions and answers. Thank you so much. Love you guys, and bye.